Hare Krishna, respected Guru Maharaj, please accept our humble obeisances. I am Bandhu Baladeva Das.
Hare Krishna, Guru Maharaj, Danvat Pranam. This is Ratnagi Revati Devi Dasi from Damodar Desh Yatra, ISKCON Dubai.
You are an ocean of qualities. We wish to touch upon just four of them, which made a lasting impact in our hearts.
The four qualities are Utsaha, Nishaya, Dairya, and Karuna, enthusiasm, determination, fearlessness, and compassion.
Enthusiasm and determination. There were countless challenges in your spiritual journey. With each challenge, we saw that your resolve and the service only increased, thereby exemplifying the Brahma's prayers, Tatyanukampam Susamikshamanu.
The other two qualities, fearlessness, compassion, floods, paralysis, COVID, there were no shortage of miseries, Vipataha. Not only did you face them bodily and lead from the front, but also took care of disciples. We heard from many God brothers that even with your current bodily condition, you always inquired about the condition of visiting devotees.
This shows that you are completely transcendental to bodily considerations and already a liberated soul. We pray that you bless us with a speck of your qualities.